On Sunday shows, power distribution companies rejected a total of 5,451.05 megawatts of electricity between January 13 and January 19, 2020. Findings revealed that the discos rejected electricity on each of the stated days despite the lack of power in various locations across the country. On January 17, it was observed that of the 11 discos operating in Nigeria, only Kaduna Disco rejected electricity load of 37.44 megawatts, while the other 10 power distributors accepted a cumulative excess load allocation of 698.5 megawatts. But on January 18 and 19, the 11 discos again rejected 1,006.14 megawatts and 1,272.51 megawatts of electricity, respectively. Japan.